Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Good luck back on Wall Street.
It's all about the hustle.
Hey, stay strong.
Yeah. I'll talk to you later. And thanks for saving.
Ollie.
Hey! Listen, stop stressing right now because Ollie is staying with Dr. E.
You have to go back.
Why?
You know why. To tell my mom.
Alright. Alright. I'll do it. You take care. Alright?
You too.
Talk to you later. And thanks for saving me.
That was rough. Harder than I expected. Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis.
Hi.
You selling?
Selling? Selling what?
Seriously? The Jason Brody and you're not keyed in or nothing? It's cool. I'm gonna school you.
Yeah, you do that.
We're a legit enterprise, yo. These islands used to be crawling with Japanese soldiers. You find a jet body, you snag the dog tags, and we buy them.
What do you get out of it?
We use the tags to find the families if they still got them, and ship the bodies back.
For a fee?
Of course, for a fee. The families get their loved ones, and we get to keep operating. This ain't goodwill.
Fair enough. I'll let you know if I find any tags.
You're on board? Hola!
But I want you to give a discount to the families.
What? For real, real?
You want the Jason Brody's help, right?
Fine. I'm so going to regret this.
One tag. Second tag. Last tag.
We are done, man. You are a machine. You gave us enough to keep us busy for a year.
That was rough.
harder than I expected. Okay, back on track.